Hello there. Welcome back. As you know, emergency generator is one of the most important machineries on board. It should come on load automatically within 45 seconds when main power is lost, blackout. Today, plan to test alarms and trip for emergency generator. First one is to test lubricating oil low pressure alarm. Change emergency generator starting mode from auto to manual. And then, start engine. Close lube oil inlet needle valve to pressure switch. Open drain plug and drain lube oil along the pipe. Lube oil low pressure alarm activates when pressure reaches 0.1 MPa. Press buzzer stop button and close drain plug. Don't forget to open lube oil valve to pressure switch. And then, press alarm reset button. A second, let's test over speed trip. Start engine for alarm testing. Press over speed trip switch on ECU card. Alarm activates and engine will stop. As like before, press buzzer stop and alarm reset buttons. High cooling water temperature alarm is set at 100 degrees centigrade. Easy way of testing is to close contact by wire. To eliminate alarm, press buzzer stop and alarm reset buttons. Let's test fuel oil leakage alarm. As first open drain plug of leakage oil reservoir. Push up float ball inside. Close drain plug and tighten carefully. Press buzzer stop and alarm reset buttons. As the last one, you can see how to test starting failure alarm. Press down manual stop link and press engine start button. First time of starting fails, engine reset and attempt for second time starting. After third times of starting fails, start failure alarm activates. Press and reset buttons. One important point is to reset engine starting mode to auto. If not, emergency generator will not automatically start if in case of ship's power failure. Hope to see you soon. Please don't forget to subscribe channel for more technical contents. Goodbye for now.